Good morning, children. It's so good to be in touch with you all. I hope you all are taking good care of your health. Today we are going to continue with Unit 9, that is numbers 11 to 50. First, let us quickly revise the numbers which we have already learned. Please repeat along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Now we will continue to learn new numbers. 3 and 1 makes the number 31. THIRTY, 30, ONE, 31. Please repeat after me. THIRTY, 30, ONE, 31. The number 31 comes just after the number 30. 3 tens and 1 more make 31. Can you all see these coins? I want you all to count the number of coins in the picture. 3 and 2 makes the number 32. THIRTY, 30, TWO, 2, 32. Please repeat after me. THIRTY, 30, TWO, 2, 32. The number 32 comes just after the number 31. 3 tens and 2 more make 32. Now please count the number of snails in the picture. 3 and 3 makes the number 33. THIRTY, 30, THREE, 3, 33. Please repeat after me. THIRTY, 30, THREE, 3, 33. The number 33 comes just after the number 32. 3 tens and 3 more make 33. Now please count the number of objects in the picture. 3 and 4 makes the number 34. THIRTY, 30, FOUR, 4, 34. Please repeat after me. THIRTY, 30, FOUR, 4, 34. The number 34 comes just after the number 33. 3 tens and 4 more make 34. Please count the number of objects in the picture. 3 and 5 makes the number 35. THIRTY, 30, FIVE, 5, 35. Please repeat after me. THIRTY, 30, FIVE, 5, 35. The number 35 comes just after the number 34. 3 tens and 5 more make 35. Please count the number of circles in the pictures. Children, please do page number 74 in the textbook. Let's complete the line. Now children, tell me what comes after 28. Yes, it's number 29. Then it's number 30, 31, 32, 33, 34 and 35. Let's practice backward counting. Now children, tell me what comes before 35. Yes, you are right. It's number 34. Then 33, 32, 31, 30, 29 and 28. Wow, you did an excellent job. Let's do some exercise. Tell me children, what comes after 33? Yes, it's number 34. Now what comes to after 29? Yes, it's number 30. Now please fill the remaining blanks. Tell me children, what comes before 31? Yes, it's number 30. Now what comes before 10? Yes, it's number 9. Now please fill the remaining blanks. Now please tell me what comes between 33 and 35? Yes, it's number 34. Now please fill the remaining blanks. Let's write the number names. 33. T-H-I-R-T-Y. 30. T-H-R-E-E. 3. 33. 35. T-H-I-R-T-Y. 35. F-I-V-E. 5. 35. Now please fill the remaining blanks. Write in figures. N-I-N-E. 9. T-H-I-R-T-Y. 30. Now please fill the remaining blanks. Wow, you did an excellent job. We will continue to learn new numbers in the next class. Thank you. Stay home and stay safe.